bitch 3 years ago. At 2 zeros to 1, I'm in a different mode. It's my life, do what I want, I be with different hoes. You know the pick and roll, I picked her up and sent her home. I got rich, I strong, we get them in and get them gone. You know Travis just got... Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. But behind me is what we're about to build, okay? What we about to build, it's gonna take Jesus and myself to have the patience to build what I'm about to do. My girl, one of my friends, my business friend, she already know, cause I was on the phone with her half the time when I was buying this. I have to build this shelf. This is like, I don't know how many pounds this is. This is everything. I took it out the box. You know, I got all this on me. This is what everything look like. The instructions are here. I'm gonna go and use it. I probably need a hammer, but it does come with nails, so I'm gonna go get my hammer and go do it. All of those here, this here, this, this, and then this is the back panel. So this is everything. A lot. All right. So this is basically what it looks like. I'm halfway done. Some of these you can tell by the ports, they're not on, but it's okay, it's not gonna fall through. I got the back parts done. Now I'm on step 6. I now have to put these pieces in so I can put these on.
Oh, this is the bookshelf. Oh my god, I'm done. All right, we done built the bookshelf. I don't know what time is it, but I done built my bookshelf. Now what I gotta do is get my stuff so I can transfer it over here. And yeah. Actually the opposite way, but I'm not gonna worry about that. Right now what I'm about to do, I don't know if y'all gonna be able to see, but I'm about to put some of my stuff from over here in here. All right, so before I end the video, I'm gonna show y'all where I got most of everything from that's on here. These are from Amazon. Any bubble metal that y'all see that I have, I buy these personally from Amazon. I get them a quantity of 25 in a pack or 50. And then these puff balls that will come with our keychains coming soon. They will be they'll come with keychains. Also, I'm gonna restock on these little wristlet keychains here, but these wristlet keychains here, I got these from Amazon. It's Cubiton from a vendor I got from Amazon, but somehow the vendor is no longer on Amazon, so I have to find another vendor. These gels, I believe I got these from Walmart too. These are from Walmart. My lashes, I get those from a US-based vendor. My thank you stickers are from Amazon. My scale that I weigh all you guys packages are from Amazon. Most of these are from Amazon. I did use these for when I did my bundles and stuff, but I may use these when I package like phone cases or etc. I get these clear things from Amazon. I have these poly bags, these 10 by 13. Those are for Amazon. I have bags particular for when I do pink bags. These are right here. These are, I can't remember the size on them, but they're pretty big and pretty long. And then I'm gonna shout out a couple businesses right quick, and I'm gonna leave all of their websites and link in my description. First off, we're gonna start with my girl Jaylene. She sells roller trays. This is one of four trays I have from her. This is her trays here. Each of her trays are $10. Please go check the link in the bio to support her and her business and for sellout. I believe she has about 8 or 9 trays left to go help her support. She will be shipping out orders on Friday. This whoop body butter lemonade, whoop strawberry lemonade body butter, is for my girl Bash Cosmetics. Miss Yago, support her. I'll leave her link in the description down below. Also, we have a shimmer body spray. This is from a ambassador for her brand. It's called Angel Lip Gel. Go support. And she also has different lip glosses here, and she has the Aqua Tubes. This is her Butterfly Madness one, and then she has a clear one but without the butterflies. So yes, go support your small businesses, and
talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne.